kind of Coulson, sir.
Director Fury? Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
All right, who parked here without a permit? So much for a smooth evacuation process.
That's supposed to be funny?
What about Selvig?
Dr. Selvig read an energy surge from the Tesseract 4 hours ago.
NASA didn't authorize Selvig to go to test phase.
He wasn't testing it. He wasn't even in the room. Spontaneous event.
It just turned itself on.
What a mess! In all the rush to evacuate this place, look what happened! I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Sir, is that really a priority right now?
A stunt ramp, huh? I guess we could have just cleared the obstruction, but hey, I'm just a lowly level 3, so what do I know?
What do we do?
Wow. Guess that's one way to avoid getting a parking ticket. Maybe a little on the extreme side.
Where are the energy levels now?
Climbing. Selvig couldn't shut it down. We ordered evac. Campus should be clear in the next half hour.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep.
What can I tell you about the Joint Dark Energy Mission Facility? Well, it's classified top secret, so nothing, really. I can't mention that we're studying an object of potentially unlimited power called the Tesseract. And I can't mention that it's recently become active and we have to evacuate the entire facility. Really, I can't tell you any of that. And don't get me started on those Phase 2 prototypes.
If we can't control
control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Erector, she reached its peak level.
We prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
Sir, please put down the spear.
I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Sir, those agents don't seem so friendly anymore. Did that guy just use mind control?
Free from what?
Freedom.
Thank you.
cover this in basic training?
Doesn't have to get any messy.
Of course it does. I've come too far for anything else.
These vehicles.
Do you copy?
They have the Tesseract! Shut them down!
Whoa! Didn't see that coming.
Well, at least we know the fire alarm works.
Yeah, but the door just auto-locked.
Now we've got some wheels. Just need some firepower.
Standard issue? Isn't this breaking at least 5 health and safety rules? I'm good. I'll just walk it off. No biggie.
Let's see how strong those shutters really are. In direct pursuit. Do we have clearance to shoot? I repeat, do we have clearance to shoot?
Yeah, I have no idea how to use this thing.
Wait, I thought you were a field agent. Just aim, lock on, and shoot.
Thank you.
Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound a general call. I want every living soul
not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now,
we are at war.
Miss Widow, I think you will talk. Katja here will see to that.
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold. Where's Barton now?
I'll brief you on everything when you get back.
But first, you get the big guy.
Hey, big guy.
I assume the whole place is surrounded?
Just you and me.
Who are you?
I'm here on behalf of S.H.I.E.L.D. We need you to come in.
What if I say no?
This has the potential energy to wipe out the planet.
What does Fury want me to do? Swallow it?
It emits a gamma signature that's too weak for us to trace. There's no one that knows gamma radiation like you do.
Just you and me.
I got me one!
Good to go on this end.
The rest is up to you.
Stark Tower is about to become a beacon of self-sustaining clean energy. Sir, Agent Coulson of S.H.I.E.L.D. is on the line.
I'm not in. I'm actually out.
Sir, I'm afraid he's insisting.
Gross spine, Jarvis.
Levels are holding steady. I think.
Of course they are. I was directly involved. Which brings me to my next question. How does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I wouldn't know that now, would I? Maybe you should ask that arc reactor of yours.
Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
Shouldn't you answer that? It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent.
Hmm.
urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach.
Mr. Stark.
Phil, come on in. We're celebrating.
Why is he Phil?
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Granted.
I need you to look this over as soon as possible.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this? DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
Excelsior.
Ow!
Dr. Zurich, what do you think? A masterpiece. What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go.
Captain America! This is just like one of your films. You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Let's give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them. Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses. Captain, you pretend to be a simple soldier,
But in reality, you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
Those cannons were state of the art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
You cannot stop Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere, in everything. You will see!
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Chat, Captain. I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you. Concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes!
Thank you.
till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
Thank you.
with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
This is stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.